Dear friends, today we'll speak about how to build levels with the help of indicators, big traits, stacked imbalance, speed of tape in the ATAS platform. Everything you need to know about profitable trading in three levels: the position entry level, the exit level, and the possible loss limitation level. Let's develop the topic of looking for the levels in two parts. The first part, theory. We briefly discuss what these indicators are good for, how they work, and how to set them. Impatient traders can go straight to the second part of the article. The second part is practice. We will consider real-life examples with the Moscow Exchange futures. What the levels are and why they are important. Levels are the prices which are attractive for a large number of traders. Perhaps traders considered namely these prices to be fair, or they posted stop stakes namely at these levels. If a big volume is traded at several price levels one after another, the price, as a rule, slows down at these levels and tests them, which means that these levels could be considered both for the search for the point of entry and point of exit from a trade. Let's consider the first indicator, big trades. What it shows? Levels at which major market buys or sells took place. There's not a filter for beginners. Although the indicator correctly works without manual control, advanced traders can set the filter of the maximum and minimum volume all by themselves. The indicator works in all charts since it takes data from the smart tape. The next indicator we will consider in this video is the stacked imbalance indicator. It shows levels at which there were much more aggressive buyers or sellers. You just set a percentage of excess of one side over the other and a number of the price levels in succession at which this excess was. Settings are different for each instrument, and the most efficient approach is to select them on the basis of your experience. Settings are very simple. The indicator works in any chart, but the levels could serve as short-term or long-term support, and resistance levels depending on the time frame. And the third indicator which we will consider in this video is the speed of tape indicator. It shows price levels at which the speed and number of trades on the tape increased or decreased. Trades move very fast on the tape, but there's a bigger number of trades at some price levels because, for example, entry stops or takes are activated. This indicator also has an auto filter. Advanced traders can choose the types of calculations and filtration. The indicator will show those bars where very many just sells or buys took place during several seconds. The indicator will work in any chart, which would change rather fast. These could be short-time ranges, range charts, or tick charts. We considered all indicators in brief, and if you wish to get acquainted with the settings in more detail, you can follow the links in description and visit our knowledge base. And now we will conduct analysis of one trading session step by step using three indicators on the RDS index futures, which is traded on the Moscow Exchange. Let's start from the big trades indicator. We will work in a tick chart with an RTS index futures, RIU9. This chart type is not linked to time, and U-bar is built after a certain number of trades, 800 in our case. We use the auto filter. We marked the most significant levels of the trading session with black horizontal lines. The big trades indicator marks those candles in the chart where major market buys or sells took place. There were major buys in the first candle of the trading session. We didn't mark this level, cause big volumes at the session opening is a standard phenomenon in this market. Buyers entered the market after a small correction in point 1 and the price grew. The other traders woke up in point 2 and decided to buy cause the price grows. We drew a level here. These trades got into a trap and most probably closed their positions near point 3. The price didn't move below the buyer's entry level in point 1. We built the levels namely for monitoring the price reaction. Sellers tried to push the price down in point 4 at our upper level but failed. We see buyers at the first marked level again in point 5. The price moved a little bit below it, but then quickly reversed. In this example, we used the big trades indicator to mark two interesting entry levels at the very beginning of the trading session. We could have worked during the whole day with these levels. Now we look for the levels using the stacked imbalance indicator. Let's consider the same trading session at another angle using the stacked imbalance indicator. This indicator shows a significant excess of market orders of one of the sides rather than major buys. Significant excess is 200–400%. It is very characteristic that some price levels at the beginning of the trading session coincide both for the big trades and stacked imbalance indicators. Significance of coinciding levels is high. We again see the entrapped traders who bought at the local high in point 1. These traders most probably closed loss-making positions in point 2. We marked additional levels which we didn't see in the chart using the big trades indicator with the red lines in the chart. Both buyers and sellers were active at the bottom level in the second half of the trading session. We caught two reversals in points 4 and 5 at the upper level with the help of the stacked imbalance indicator. The reversal in point 5 could have brought us a big profit because buyers didn't resist during the price decrease. We see a fight between buyers and sellers in point 6. In such cases, follow the latest imbalance or stay out of the trade until the picture becomes clearer. We again see a fight at one level in points 7 and 8. The price tests this level 5 times minimum, and we saw it long ago. That is why we have an advantage, which could be converted into profit trade in short-term trades. We found additional levels and saw two significant reversals with the help of the stacked imbalance indicator. Now we start looking for the levels using the speed of tape indicator. We will change settings because we want to see the following separately: tape acceleration during sells, tape acceleration during buys. We will add two indicators for this. We will select sells plus blue color as a filter for the first one and buys plus yellow color for the second one. Why are these settings interesting for us? Because these indicator signals appear during activation of the market entry orders, stops or takes, especially if these orders are grouped at obvious levels. We marked the candle in which only sells accelerated, with point 1. Sells accelerated again in point 2 at the same level, but buys also accelerated. Most probably, absorption takes place in the marked fragment because the price in spite of the sells didn't fall. Limit by orders absorbed market sell orders and new market buy orders were posted. We marked the candles in point 3, where buys accelerated first and only then sells accelerated too. Sellers won and the price went down. The levels which the speed of tape indicator showed with our settings coincide with big trades and stacked imbalance indicators, and this confirms their significance once more. Again, at the beginning of the trading session, we marked the levels which the price tested several times, with the help of the speed of tape indicator. Remember that trading is the work with probabilities and you do not know what happens next. Such levels can significantly reduce the risk in a trade. Every trader decides for himself which indicator to use. You get a competitive advantage when you work with the cluster analysis indicators, because you build the levels faster and more accurately than when using the classical technical analysis. In trading, it is important to see what happens right now and use the right moments. The ATAS instruments will help you to do it more efficiently than the majority of other market participants who do not have this information at hand. We considered a number of charts and in each one we found the levels where there were a number of moments for low-risk trades. Try ATAS free of charge and set your own unique working space for finding profitable opportunities which emerge in the market every day.